2006 LR3. Customer complains there's water on the driver's side only. Problem is very common, which is a drain tube that goes underneath the dashboard. And you can see it right there. Kind of put a hose on it. I'm gonna get that darn right. Kind of put that hose just there. So in case it would rain, it would drain off, but that hose. Come on, focus. That one right there goes to that hole over there. It's an elbow that usually just tears. I'll show you guys how to repair that in a while.